Hello guys. Okay, so I realize I have not done an update for the bariatric stories. And now I have pillow to hide things that don't need to be out in the universe, or husband will kick my ass. Just kidding, he wouldn't do that, but he would get mad. And that's our business, not yours. Anyway, okay, so I think the last time that I updated was like my last set of appointments. And unfortunately, I'm kind of having a setback on some things because I'm really struggling with the CPAP machine. As far as everything else, that's all done. So the only things that I need to worry about now is getting 70% compliance for my CPAP machine for my insurance. That's what they want me to be at, 70% compliance of using the device before they will approve, or my sleep worker, like caseworker, I don't know what she's called, sleep therapist, can push it forward to insurance to get the approval for surgery. So once I've hit 70% compliance, which I had called her and talked to her and told her like how much I was kind of struggling with it, because, you know, even though it's air being pushed through for times when I do stop breathing at night, when I'm awake and aware of it, like, it's just something in my head. It's just like, I feel like I'm suffocating. It's weird, but that's just how I feel. I have a hard time. And she had told me not to worry about it, that a lot of people have a hard time adjusting. But she told me, you know, if you can just really push for the next 21 days, that can put you in a consecutive 21 days, that can put me in a 70%, and that will give her more of a way to fight on my behalf, to be able to, you know, let the insurance know, hey, look, she's doing it, she's trying, so that way we can get their approval. And there's one last step that I need to do, there's like a pre-op class that I need to take online to do. But I was kind of wanting to get everything else taken care of first, because I feel like that would benefit me more, doing the pre-op class closer to when I'm going to be able to be eligible for surgery. There's still financial things that I need to take care of, but that's my business. Gotcha. But thank you so much for coming to my TED Talk about my bariatric surgery. No, but really, thank you for supporting and being there, even the likes. Just me seeing that you guys are watching it. I mean, it could be you only click on it and you're like tired of hearing me talking. But either way, some people are watching and listening and being supportive, and just the likes, you know, I appreciate it. Like I've said before, it's kind of more so for me to have something to look back on, but it's nice to know when you have support from friends and family, because it is kind of a scary and stressful thing to go through. So that's my update. I'll let you guys know more. Hopefully, I can get the CPAP stuff done and then get closer to the actual surgery. Thank you. Talk to y'all later. Bye.